Hello, we are proud to present our newest tool designed to speed up the untargeted metabolomics workflow and obtain results from our XCMS Online platform. This new tool is called XCMS Stream and is freely available to all XCMS Online users. We use both cloud and streaming technology, which allows us to automate data transfer, conversion, compression, and job submission. In this tutorial, we will walk you through how to stream your data and submit a job in both online and batch mode, which we will cover in more detail later. For instructions on how to install the software, please watch Installing XCMS Stream. XCMS Stream's graphical interface is broken into sections. Everything you need to submit a successful job is represented by these fields. Let's start by entering your XCMS Online email and password. Click Connect from the menu bar and choose Login. Your user ID will appear in the status bar below. Next, choose the data acquisition directory. This is the folder where data files are or will be located. As your experiment runs, XCMS Stream will compress the data and stream it to the XOCloud working directory before submitting it to XCMS Online. The location of both directories must be entered in XCMS Stream so the software can handle the data files correctly. Clicking File, then Save Settings from the menu bar saves your current configuration, which will load the next time you launch XCMS Stream. The next section, Column Details, are optional, but we encourage you to use them to keep track of experimental settings. Job information, however, is required. In the Job Information section, choose how XCMS Stream will run. Your choices are online or batch mode. Selecting online means XCMS Stream will compress and stream data as it is being generated directly from the instrument computer to XCMS Online. This significantly reduces upload times. If you already have data available to upload and analyze, you can use batch mode. Just point the data acquisition directory to where the files are. Both of these modes have the added benefit of automation. Job submissions are automatic, and it eliminates long and tedious manual uploading of different datasets. Next, determine the type of XCMS Online job to be performed, such as pairwise or multigroup, the parameters, the machine type, and so forth. Last, you need to enter the number of data files, analysis times, and respective masks. XCMS Stream uses masks to recognize files belonging to each particular dataset. These values are important to the synchronization process. It is important to note that file masks must be unique for different groups, and previous masks cannot be reused. To enter a new 4-character mask, click Add to place it in the reserve list, then click the right arrow to move it to the current job pane. If you are running in batch mode, the files must be renamed to match the mask provided. See the documentation for more details. Once all these steps are complete, simply click the green Start button and streaming will begin. The log at the bottom of the window displays the progress and will tell you when the job is submitted successfully. You can now stop the streaming utility. Thank you for using XCMS Online, and we hope this new tool can increase the efficiency of your analysis. Feel free to contact us with any questions.